another day older. And that's all you can say for the life of the poor. It's a struggle, it's a war, and there's nothing that anyone's giving for a day standing about. What is it for? One day less to be living. At the end of the day, you're another day older.
You'll have to go. I'll pay you off for the day. Collect your bits and pieces there and be on your way.
You have given me half of the other men. Get this handful of tin wouldn't buy my sweat.
You broke the law. It's there for people to see. Why should you get the same as honest men like me?
And now I know how freedom feels. The jailer roars at your heels. It is the law. This piece of paper in my hand, which makes me curse throughout the land. It is the law. Like a curse, I walk the street. The chains beneath my feet.
Come and serve, for you are weary, and the night is cold out there. Though our lives are very humble, what we have to share.
You let me eat my fill, I had the lion's share. The silver in my hand was twice what I had earned. In all those 19 years, a lifetime of despair. And yet he trusted me. The old fool trusted me, he'd done his bit of good. I played the grateful serf and thanked him like I should. But when the house was still, I got up in the night, took the silver, took my flight.
Your story.
Let us see if he's impressed.
You were lodging here last night.
You were the honest bishop's guest. And then out of Christian goodness, when he learned about your plight,
you maintain he made a present of this silver.
That is right. But my friend, you left so early. Surely something slipped your mind. You forgot I gave these also. Would you leave the best behind? So, messieurs, you may release him, for this man has spoken true. I commend you for your duty, and God's blessing go with you. But remember this, my brother, seeing this some higher plan, you must use this precious silver to become an honest man. By the witness of the martyrs, by the passion and the blood, God has raised you out of darkness. I have bought your soul for God.
Become a thief in the night, become a dog in the run. And it's been 4 hours late, and have I fallen so far that nothing remains but the cry of my hate? The cries in the dark that nobody hears. Here is where I stand at the turning of the years. If there's another way to go, I missed it 20 long years ago. My life was a war that could never be won. They gave me a number and murdered Valjean when they chained me and left me for dead, just for stealing a mouthful of bread. Reaching, but I fall, and the night is closing in, and I stare into the void, in the whirlpool of my sin. I'll escape now from the world, from the world of Jean Valjean. Jean Valjean is nothing now. Another story must begin.
She'll be nothing but trouble again and again.
Snuck into town, the girls to turn.
your way!
I'll drop my anchor in the harbor over there.
Lovely lady, smell them through the smoke. 7 days at sea can make you hungry for a poke.
Even Stoker's need a little stoke.
Lovely ladies, waiting for a bite. Waiting for the customers to hardly come the night. Lovely ladies, waiting for a call. Standing up a line down or any way at all. Bargain prices up against the wall.
What pretty air. What pretty locks you've got there. What luck you've got. It's worth a suntee, my dear. I'll take the lot.
Don't touch me, leave me alone.
Let's make a price. I'll give you all of 10 francs. Just think of that.
It pays the debt.
Just think of
it out there.
That bit of skirt, she's the one that sold her hair.
She's got a kid, send her all that she can.
I might have known there was always a man. Lovely lady, come along and join us, lovely lady.
Come on, dearie, why all the fuss? You're no grander than the rest of us. Life has dropped you at the bottom of the heap. Join your sisters, make money in your sleep.
Right, dearie, let him have the lot.
That's right, dearie, show him what you've got.
All men, young men, take him as they come. Harbour us and alley cats and every kind of storm. Poor men, rich men, leaders of the land. See them with their trousers on and never quite as grand. All it takes is money to hand. Lovely ladies going for a stroll. What a lot of bullets, but they never stay for long.
Come on, captain, you can wear your shoes. Don't it make a change to have a god who can't refuse? Easy money, lying on a bed. Just as well they never see the hate that's in your head.
Here's something new, I think I'll give it a try. Come closer, you, I like to see what I buy. The usual price for just one slice of your pie.
I don't want you! No, no, monsieur, let me go!
Is this a trick? I won't pay more!
No, not at all!
You've got some nerve, you little whore! You've got some gall!
I'll kill you, bastard, try any of that! Even a whore who's gone to the bad won't be had by a rat!
So what and why and where? Let him give a full description. Let him answer to Javert. In this nest of whores and vipers, let one speak who saw it all. Who laid hands on this good man here? What's the substance of his fall?
Javert, would you believe it? I was crossing from the park when this prostitute attacked me. You can see she left her mark.
She will answer for her actions when you make a full report. Can rest assured, monsieur, that she will answer to the court.
There's a child who sorely needs me. Please, monsieur, she's but that high. Holy God, is there no mercy? If I go to jail, she'll die.
I have heard such protestations every day for 20 years. Let's have no more explanations. Save your breath and save your tears. Honest work, just reward. That's the way to please the Lord.
A moment of your time, Javert. I do believe this woman's tale.
But, Monsieur Mayor,
you've done your duty. Let her be. She needs a doctor, not a jail.
But, Monsieur Mayor,
let this be.
Where will she end? This child without a friend. I've seen your face before. Show me some way to help you. How have you come to grief in such a place as this?
Monsieur, don't mock me now, I pray. It's hard enough, I've lost my pride. You hid your voice.
Task has just begun. I will see it done.
Mr. Mayor,
I will see it done.
Mr. Mayor,
I will see it done. rescue this man.
Don't go near him, Mr. Mayor.
That load is as heavy as hell.
The old man's a goner for sure.
He'll kill you as well.
Can this be true? I don't believe what I see. A man your age, to be as strong as you are. A memory stirs, you make me think of a man. From years ago, a man who broke his parole. He disappeared. Forgive me, sir, I would not dare.
Say what you must, don't leave it there.
I have only known one other who can do what you have done. He's a convict from a chain gang. He has 10 years on the run. But he couldn't run forever. We have found his hideaway. And he's just been rearrested. And he comes to court today. But of course he now denies it. You'd expect that of a con, but he couldn't run forever. No, not even Jean Valjean.
He thinks that man is me. He knew him at a glance. The stranger he is bound. This man could be my chance. Why should I save his hide? Why should I right this wrong? When I have come so far and struggled for so long, if I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. I am the master of hundreds of workers, they owe to me. Can I abandon them? How will they live if I am not free? If I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am dead. Who am I? Can I condemn this man to slavery? Pretend I do not feel his agony. This innocent who wears my face, who goes to judgment in my place. Who am I? Can I conceal myself forevermore? Pretend I'm not the man I was before. And must my name until I die be no more than an alibi? Must I lie? Can I ever face my fellow man? Can I ever face myself again? My soul belongs to God, I know. I made that bargain long ago. He gave me hope when hope was gone. He gave me strength to carry on. Who am I? Who am I? I'm Jean Valjean. And soldier, there you see it's true. This man bears no more guilt than you. Who am I? 24601. Fontaine. Our time is running out. But Fontaine, I swear this on my life.
Look, monsieur, where all the children play.
Be at peace. Be at peace evermore.
My Cosette
shall live in my protection.
Take her now.
Your child shall want for nothing.
Good monsieur, you come from God in heaven.
None will ever harm Cosette as long as I am living.
Take my hand. The night grows ever colder.
The night will keep you warm.
Take my child. I give her to your keeping.
Take shelter from the storm.
For God's sake, please stay till I am sleeping. And tell Cosette I love her, and I'll see her when I wake.
At last, Valjean, we see each other plain. Monsieur le Maire, you'll wear a different chain.
Before you say another word, Javert, before you chain me up like a slave again, listen to me, there is something I must do. This woman leaves behind a suffering child. There is none of me who can intercede. In mercy's name, 3 days are all I need. Then I'll return, I pledge my word. Then I'll return.
You must think me mad. I've hunted you across the years. Like you can never change a man such as you.
Men like
me can
what
never
will.
Change.
There is a duty
like
that I am sworn to
change.
Do.
No!
See me dead.
Now,
not before I see this just as done.
There's nothing now.
I am warning you, Javert. I'm a stronger man by far. There is power only yet. My race
every
is not
man
yet
run. Way.
I am warning you, Javert. There is nothing I will dare. If I have to kill
like you,
I'll do
I
what must be done. I swear to you tonight.
There is no place for you to hide.
Your child shall live within my care.
Wherever you may hide away.
And I will raise her to the light.
I swear to you.
I will be there. the little madam herself, pretending once again she's been so awfully good. Better not let me catch you slacking, better not catch my eye. 10 francs your mother sends me, what's that gonna buy? Now take the pill, my little mademoiselle, and go and fetch some water from the well. You should never have taken you in the first place. How stupid the things that we do, like mother, like daughter, the scum of the street. Ebenezer, my dear Ebenezer, let me see you look very well in your little blue hat. There is some little girls who know how to behave and they know what to wear. I'm saying thank heaven for that. Still here, Cosette, your tears will do you no good. I told you fetch some water from the well in the wood.
Please do not send me out alone, not in the darkness on my own.
Enough of that, or I forget to be nice. You heard me ask for something and I never asked twice.
Welcome, monsieur. Sit yourself down and meet the best innkeeper in town. As for the rest, all of them crooks, rooking the guests and cooking the books. Seldom do you see honest men like me, a gent of good intent who's content to be master of the house, doling out the charm, ready with an handshake and an open palm. Tells a saucy tale, makes a little stir, customers appreciate a bon vivant, glad to do me friends a favour. Doesn't cost me to be nice, but nothing gets you nothing, everything has got a little price. Master of the house, keeper of the zoo, ready to relieve them of a sou or two. Watering the wine, making up the weight, picking up the knickknacks when they can't see straight. Everybody loves a landlord, everybody's bosom friend. But lock up your valises, Jesus will uplead you in the end.
Master of the house, quick to catch a ride, never wants a passer by to pass him by. Servant to the poor, partner to the great, comfort a philosopher, a lifelong mate. Everybody's room companion, everybody's chaperone.
Lock up your valises, Jesus, will I skin you to the bone. Enter, monsieur, lay down your load, unlace your boots and rest from the road. This way's a ton, travel's a curse, but here we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked, here the fat is fried, and nothing's overlooked till I'm satisfied. Ha! Fill me on compare!
Beyond belief!
Pretend it's beef,
kidney of a horse,
liver of a cat,
filling up the sausages with this and that. Residents of Morden, welcome.
Bridal suite is occupied.
Reasonable charges plus some new extras on the side.
Charge for the lights,
extra for the mice. Cooper set for looking in the mirror twice.
Here's a little slice,
they're a little cooked. 3% for sleeping with the window shut. When it comes to fixing prices,
there's a lot of tricks he knows.
How it all increases, all the bits and pieces, changes into the way that I grow.
Master of the house, quick to catch your eye, never wants a passerby to pass him by. Servant to the poor, father to the great, I'm a deaf philosopher, a lifelong mate. Everybody's food companion,
I used to dream that I would meet a prince, but God almighty, have you seen what's happened since? Master of the house, is it worth my spit? Comfort a philosopher, a lifelong shit. Cunning little brain, regular wolf tear, pig
child I found her trembling in the shadows. And I am here to help Cosette, and I will settle any debt to anything proper. I will pay what I must pay to take Cosette away. Now her mother is with God. 14 suffering is over. And I speak here with her voice. And I stand here in her place.
What to do, what to say? Shall you carry our treasure away? What a gem, what a pearl. Beyond rubies is our little girl. How can we speak of a debt? Let's not haggle for darling Cosette. Dear Fontaine, gone to rest. Have we done for a child what is best? Shed our bread, shed each bun, treated our love.
Your feelings do you credit, sir, and I will ease the parting blow. Let us not talk of bargains or bones or greed. Now may I say we are agreed.
That would quite fit the bill if she hadn't so often been ill. Little dear, cost us dear. Medicines are expensive, monsieur. Not that we begrudged a sou. It's no more than we Christians must do.
One thing more, one small doubt. There are treacherous people about. No offense, please reflect. Your intentions may not be correct.
No more words. Here's your price. 1500 for your sacrifice. Come, Cosette, say goodbye. Let us seek out some friendlier sky. Thank you both for Cosette. It won't take you too long to forget.
Where are the leaders of the land? Where are the swells who run? what's up today? I haven't seen you much about.
But you can count me in.
Please don't count you out.
Another brawl in the square, another stick in the air. Is there a witness to this? Well, let him speak to Javert. It's sure the streets are not safe, so let these vermin beware. I'll see that justice is done. Look among this fine collection, crawl from underneath a stone. This swarm of worms and maggots could have hit you to the bone. I guess this man over here, I know his name and his trade. If I your witness to sure, I'll see you soon to be paid. But where's the gentleman gone, and why on earth did he run?
You will have a job to capture me, so one you should arrest. No more bourgeois when you've nicked him than the brand upon his chest.
Could it be some old jailbird that the tide now washes in? Heard my name and started running, had the brand upon his skin. And the girl who stood beside him, my turn, they both have gone. Could it be the man I hunted? Could it be Jean Valjean?
In the absence of a victim, please, Inspector, may I go? And remember, when you nicked him, it was me who told you so.
Let the old man keep on running. I will run him off his feet. Everyone about your business, hear the garbage on the street. Out in the darkness, a fugitive running, falling from grace, falling from grace. God be my witness, I never shall yield till we come face to face, till we come face to face. He knows his way in the dark. Mine is the way of the Lord. And those who follow the path of the righteous shall have their reward. And if you fall as low,
counted, filling the darkness with order and light. You are the sentinels, silent and sure, keeping watch in the night, keeping watch in the night. You know your place in the skies, you hold your course and your reign, and each in your season returns and returns, and is always the same. And if you fall as Lucifer fell, you fall in flame. And so it has been, and so it's written on the doorway to paradise, and those that falter and those who fall must pay the price. Lord, let me find that I may see him safe behind bars.
At the leash, workers, everyone, there's a river on the run, like the flowing of the tide, Paris coming to our side.
Meaning.
The time is near, so near, it's stirring the blood in their veins, but yet beware. Don't let the wine go to your brains, for the army we fight is a dangerous foe, with the men and the arms that we never can match. Yes, it's easy to sit here and swat them like flies, but the National Guard will be harder to catch. We need a sign to rally the people, to call them to arms, to bring them in line. Marius, you're late.
What's wrong today? You look as if you've seen a ghost.
Some wine and say what's going on.
A ghost, you say, a ghost may be. She was just like a ghost to me. 1 minute there, then she was gone. I am agog, I am aghast. Is Marius in love at last? I've never seen him, ooh and ah. You talk of battles to be won, and here he comes like Don Juan. It is better than an opera. It is time for us all to decide who we are. Do we fight for the right to a night at the opera now? Will you ask of yourselves what's the price you might pay? Was it simply a game for rich young boys to play? The color of the world is changing day by day. Red, the blood of angry men. Black, the dark of ages past. Red, world about to dawn. Had you been there tonight, you might know how it feels to be struck to the bone in a moment of breathless delight. Had you been there tonight, you might also have known how your world might have changed in just one burst of light. And what was right seems wrong, and what was wrong seems right.
Red,
I feel my soul on fire.
Black,
my world when she's not there.
Red,
the color of desire.
Black,
the color of despair.
Marius, you're no longer a child, and I do not doubt you mean it well. But now there is a higher call. Who cares about your lonely soul? We strive towards a larger goal. Our little lives don't count at all.
Red, the blood of angry men. Black, the dark of ages past. Red, a world about to dawn. Black, the light that ends at last.
Yeah. Come on.
Listen! Listen to me! Listen, everybody! General Leclerc is dead.
Lamarck is dead. Lamarck, his death is the hour of fate. The people's man. His death is the sign we await.
The songs of angry men. It is the music of a people who will not be slaves again. When the beating of your heart echoes the beating of the drums, there is a life about to start when tomorrow comes.
Join our crusade, you will be strong and stand with me. Beyond the barricade is there a world you long to see.
Then join in the fight that will give you the right to be free.
Some will fall and some
down at last. This change, can people really fall in love so fast? What's the matter with you, Cosette? Have you been too much on your own? So many things unclear, so many things unknown. In my life, there are so many questions and answers that somehow seem wrong. In my life, there are times when I catch in the silence the sigh of a faraway song, and it seems
child, how pensive and sad you seem to me. Believe me, were it within my power, I'd feel each passing hour how quiet it must be. I can see it with only me for company.
This little I know that I'm longing to know of the child that I was in a time long ago. So little you say of the life you have known, why you keep to yourself, why we're always alone. So dark and deep, the secrets that you keep. In my life, I'm no longer a child, and I yearn for the truth that you know of the years, years ago.
You will learn. It is given by God to us all in our time, in our turn.
In my life, she has recited the music of angels, the light of the sun. And my life seems to stop as if something is over. Something has scarcely begun. Eponine, you're the friend who has brought me here. Thanks to you, I am one with the gods and heaven is near. And I soar to a world that is new, that is free.
Everywhere they say there's a dagger in me. In my life, there's been no one like him anywhere, anywhere. If he asked, I'd be his. In my life, there is someone who touches my life.
Waiting near,
waiting here.
A heart full of love, a heart full of song. I'm doing everything all wrong. Oh God, for shame, I do not even know your name. Dear Mademoiselle, won't you say, will you tell?
But mine's Cosette.
Cosette, I don't know what to say.
It makes no sound.
I am lost.
I am
a heart full of light. And night, bright as day. And you must never go away.
here. 10 years ago, we came and paid for cassette. I let her go for a song, it's time we settle the debt. This'll cost him dear.
What do I care? Who you should rob? Give me my share, finish the job.
You shut your mouth, you'll get what's yours.
What have we here?
Who is this hussy?
It's your brat, Ebony. Don't you know your own kid? Why's she hanging about you?
Ebony, get on home, you're not needed in this. We're enough here without you.
I know this house, I tell you, there's nothing here for you. Just the old man and the girl, they live ordinary lives.
Don't interfere, you've got some gold, take care, young miss, you've got a lot to say.
She's going soft, happens to all.
Go home, pity, go home, you're in the way.
One little scream and you'll regret it for a year. Before the sewers, get on the ground. Leave it to me, don't wait around. If you wait, my girl, your world is nice. I'll make you scream, you'll scream, all right!
It was a cry, sent them away. What's one for me, saving the day? Dearest Cosette, my friend Monique, run me to you, show me the way. Somebody's here, let's not be seen. Somebody's here.
My God, Cosette, I heard a cry in the dark. I heard the sound of angry voices in the street.
That was my cry, you heard, Papa. I was afraid of what they'd do. They run away when they heard my cry.
My God, Cosette, what will become of you?
Three men I saw beyond the wall. Three many shadows moving fast.
This is a warning to us all. These are the shadows of the past. Must be Javert. He's found my cover at last. I've got to get Cosette away before they return. We must get away from the shadows, they will never let us be. Tomorrow to Calais and then a ship across the sea. Hurry, Cosette, prepare to leave and say no more. Tomorrow we'll away. Hurry, Cosette, it's time to close another door and live another day. Another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time, one day
I
more.
I did not live until today. How can I live when we are part dead?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be worlds away. I will be true.
upon these stones we will build a barricade. In the heart of the city we claim as our own. Each man to his duty and don't be afraid. Wait, I will need a report on the strength of the foe.
I can find out the truth. I know their ways. Fought their wars, served my time. In the days of my youth.
Hey little boy, what's this I see? God ever named the things you do.
I know this is no place for me. Still I would rather be with you.
Get out before the trouble starts. Get out for name, you might get shot.
I'm worried now I have. That shows you like me quite a lot.
There is a way that you can help. You are the answer to our prayer. Please take a letter to Cosette and pray to God that she's still there.
Little you know, little you care. I have a letter, monsieur. It's addressed to your daughter, Cosette. It's from a boy at the barricade, sir, in the Rue de Marais.
Give me that letter here, my boy.
He said to give it to Cosette.
Word that my daughter will know what this letter contains. Tell the young man she will read it tomorrow and here's for your pains. Go careful now. Stay out of sight. There's danger in the streets tonight. Dearest Cosette, you have entered my soul and soon you will be gone. Can it only be a day since we met and the world was reborn? If I should fall in the battle to come, let this be my goodbye. Now that I know you love me as well, it is harder to die. I pray that God will bring me home to be with you. Pray for your Marius, he prays for you.
And although I know that he is blind, without him. The world around me changes. The trees are bare and everywhere. The streets are full of strangers. I love him with every day I'm learning. All my life I've only been pretending. Without him, his world will go on turning. A world that's full of happiness that I have never known.
I have overheard their plans. There will be no attack tonight. They intend to starve us out before they start a proper fight. Concentrate their force. Hit us from the right.
Liar! Good evening, dear Inspector. Lovely evening, my dear. I know this man, my friends. His name's Inspector Javert. So don't believe a word he says, 'cause none of it's true. It only goes to show what little people can do. And little people know, when little people fight, we may look easy pickings, but we got some bite. So never kick a dog, because he's just a pup. We'll fight like 20 armies and we won't give up. So you better run for cover when the pup grows up.
Bravo, little Gavroche, you're the top of the class. So what are we gonna do with the snake in the grass?
Shoot him!
Find this man and take him to the tavern in there. The people will decide just fate, Inspector Javert.
There's a boy climbing the barricade.
Good God, what are you doing, Pauline? Have you no fear? Have you seen my beloved? Why have you come back here?
Said he would give it. I don't think I can stand anymore.
Ebony, what's wrong? I feel there's something weighed up on your hair. Ebony, you're hurt. You need some help. Oh God, it's everywhere.
Don't you fret, Monsieur Marius. I don't feel any pain. Little fall of hardly hurt me now. You're here. That's all I need to know. And you keep me safe.
comfort me. So don't you fret, Mr. Marius. I don't feel any pain. A little fall of rain can hardly hurt you now. I'm here. That's all I need to know. And you'll keep me safe
till you are asleep.
You'll keep me close. And rain,
rain
will make the flowers,
will make the flowers grow.
Yet she was unafraid.
We fight here in her name.
She will not die in vain.
She will not be betrayed.
Comes a man in uniform. What brings you to this place?
I come here as a volunteer.
Approach and show your face.
He wears an army uniform. That's why they let us through.
You see that prisoner over there?
A volunteer like you. He's gonna get it too.
They're getting ready to attack.
Take this and use it well. But if you shoot us in the back, you'll never live to tell.
Troops approaching the barricade.
Troops and men behind them. 50 or more. Fire!
Take your revenge. How right you should kill with a knife.
You talk too much. Your life is safe in my hands.
Don't understand.
Get out of here.
Valjean, take care, I'm warning you.
Clear out of here.
Once a thief, forever a thief. What you want, you always steal.
Always have been wrong. I'm a man, no worse than any man. You are free, and there are no conditions, no bargains or petitions. There's nothing that I blame you for. You've done your duty, nothing more. If I come out of this alive, you'll find me in number 55, Rue Plumet. No doubt our paths will cross again. Go!
Tonight, Marius, rest.
Drink with me today. Thank you.
life of some I might have known. If God had granted me a son, the summers die one by one. How soon they fly on and on. And I am old and will be gone. Bring
you and the barricades, listen to this. The
people of Paris sleep in their beds. You have no chance, no chance at all. Why throw your lives away?
Let us die facing our foes. Make them bleed while we can.
Make them pay to the nose.
Make them pay for every man.
Let others rise to take our place until the earth is free.
Here's a tasty ring, pretty little thing. Wouldn't want to waste it, that would really be a crime. Thank you, sir, I'm in your debt. Add it to the pile, add it to the stock. Here among the sewer rats, a breath away from hell, you get accustomed to the smell. Well, someone's got to clean them up, my friends. Bodies on the highway, Lord, in order upside down. Someone's got to collect their odds and ends as a service to the town.
Bajon!
Sort of devil is he? Tried me caught in trap and just to let me go free. Was sour at last to put a seal on my fate. Wipe out the past and wash me clean of the slate. All it would take is a flick of his knife. Vengeance was his and he gave me back my life. Oh, damn if I live in the devil of thee. Damn if I yield at the end of a chase. I am the law and the law's not mocked. I'll spit his pity right back in his face. There is nothing on earth that we share. It is either Valjean or Javert. This man to hold dominion over me. This desperate man who I have hunted, he gave me my life, he gave me freedom. I should have perished by his hand. It was his right. Was my right to die as well. And still I live, but live in hell. And my thoughts fly apart. Can this man be believed? Shall his sins be forgiven? Shall his crimes be reprieved? Doubt. Who never doubted all these years? My heart is stone, instead it trembles. The world I have known is lost in shadow. Is he from heaven or from hell? Does he know? Granting me my life today. This man has killed me. Even so, I am reaching, but I fall. And the stars are black and cold as I stare into the void of a world that cannot hold. I'll escape now from that world. From the world of Jean Valjean, there is nowhere I can turn. There is nowhere to go.
Be spoken. As a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs at empty tables. Now my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame.
here they sang about tomorrow, but tomorrow never came. From the table in the corner, they could see a world reborn, and they rose with voices ringing, and I can hear. Oh, my friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a thing goes on and on. Monsieur, this is a day I never can forget. Is gratitude enough for giving me Cosette? And you shall live with us, another day shall pass. And we will prove our love to you, and we shall call a father to us both, a father to us all.
Not another word, my son. There's something now that must be done. His name was Jean Valjean. He stole some bread to save his sister's son. For 19 winters served his time. In sweat he washed away his crime. Years ago he broke parole and lived a life apart. How could he tell Cosette and break her heart? It's for Cosette this must be faced. If he is caught, she is disgraced. His time has come to journey on, and from this day he must be gone. Who am I? Who am I?
You're Jean Valjean. Whatever can I do to make you turn from this? Monsieur, you cannot leave. Whatever will I tell my beloved Cosette? She will never believe.
Make her believe I have gone on a journey a long way away. Tell her my heart was too full for farewells, it is better this way.
I give you my word.
Promise me Cosette will never know.
For the sake of Cosette, it must be so.
Wish to pay their respects to the groom.
I forget where we met. Was it not at the Chateau Lafarge? Where the Duke did that puke down the Duchess's decolletage?
No, Baron. They canard, the circles I move in are humbler by far. Go away, canardier. Do you think I don't know who you are?
He's not fooled, told you so. Show the boy what you come here to show. Tell the boy what you know. He did to stab you every slight thing. But 500 francs surely wouldn't come amiss.
In God's name, say what you have to say.
But first,
goodbye.
Valjean in the sewer that night had this corpse on his back, hanging there like a bloody great sack. I was there, never fear, even found me this fine souvenir.
I know this, this was mine. Surely this is some heavenly sign.
One thing more, mark this well. It was the night that the barricades fell.
Then it's true, then I'm right. Jean Valjean was my savior that night. As for you, take this too. God forgive us the things that we do. Come, my love, come, Cosette. This day's blessings are not over yet.
Thank you.
love, I eat a treat of noble air among the elite. Paris at me feet, Paris in the dust, I need me breaking bread with the upper crust. Bangers of the face, masters of the dance, life is easy pickings if you grab your chance. Everywhere you go, law abiding folk, doing what was decent but they're mostly broke. Singing to the Lord on Sunday,
praying for the gifts you send.
But we don't want to take it, we're the ones who make it in the end.
Wash the bag of salt, watch them till they drop. Keep your watch about you and your sand or top. Masters of the land, always get our share. Clear away the barricades and we're still there.
We know where the wind is blowing.
Forgiven now. Thank God, I live to see this day.
It's you who must forgive a thoughtless fool. It's you who must forgive a thankless man. It's thanks to you that I am living. And again, I lay down my life at your feet. Cause that your father is a saint. When they wounded me, he took me from the barricade. Carried like a babe and brought me home to you.
Now you are here again beside me. Now I can die in peace, for now my life. Cosette, forbid me now to die. I'll obey. I will try. On this page, I write my last confession. Read it well. when I at last am sleeping. It's a story of those who always loved you. Your mother gave her life for you and gave you to my keeping. Trespasses and take me to your glory.
Take my hand and lead me to salvation. Take my love, for love is everlasting. And remember the truth that once was spoken, to love another person.
That go into making a show this good happen. So I guess we should start with Richie, maybe. The man who made it all happen. He put so much work into making this cast perform this show tonight. He has helped everyone with any tiny little problem that they've had. So this is a token of appreciation, Richie. Second of all, I'd like to thank Maura. Yeah. We love you, Maura. Woo! the backstage crew, because they did so much. They organized all the props, all the set changes, every tiny little thing. So I'm just going to call out all their names. There's a lot. Ryan, really, he deserves a huge round of applause. He's been at rehearsals learning about whatever he needs to do. So also there's Philip, Phil, Alex, David, Rory, Michael, Kieran, Kieran, Frank, Sarah, and Trisha. I don't know where they all are. They played a huge part in putting this show on. So a box of chocolates for Ryan. A box of chocolates for Frank, who really helped hugely with the set design. He put together that barricade and everything. And there's Bernadine, and I don't know where she is, but she's backstage somewhere. Bernadine? She has been driven insane with all these costumes. I don't know how many there are, but there's a lot. And she's managed every tiny thing, from every hat to every shoe. So she deserves a huge round of applause. To Owen, who has been at every rehearsal. I don't know how rich Richie Creech is, but you know. Owen's been at every rehearsal. He put a huge amount of effort into learning so much music for this show, and he's helped out anyone who needed help. And the rest of the band, we have Brian on drums, Michael and Stephen on synth, Alan on cello, and Kian on flute.
Well done, Vivian. Well done indeed. This last few weeks has been a roller coaster for everybody, but it's worth it when I look here and I see all these smiling, happy faces. In rehearsals, you found his present.
Can I say thanks to Susan too? Sorry. And actually, the guys on spots, the guys in the light box, the guys on mics, the guys working backstage with mics, Susan who did that big ballroom scene, and has been helping with my cheeks. I'm really, really bad at speeches. Okay, back to Richie.
Thank you. Okay, I'll do a catch-up. Easy, no, she's a politician's daughter. It has been a roller coaster. When I mentioned this concept to Morris a month ago, we really thought that we were, you know, it wasn't going to happen. We were mad, exactly. But I tell you, sometimes you need to be mad in this business. It helps. I just like to say the whole idea really for this project is to involve as many young, talented people as possible. You can see all the backstage crew, the spotlight operators, our orchestra. Everything has been, they've had a hand in, and I think that is really what it's about, because what we're doing in many ways is that we are creating, first of all, top-class performers for the future, but also we're creating audiences for the future as well. And it's so important in this city of ours that at times like this, when we're all moaning and groaning about percentages, so keep our heads up, and to say that we can and will move forward and keep doing productions like this, because this is really what life is about. It's not about percentages. There are many people, Vivian covered everybody, but there's always one unsung hero in every production, and I'm always very slow to do this, but I think that it is an important moment. There was one particular lady whose mum died last week, and she traveled to the funeral, and she came back down after the funeral and she put her shoulder to the wheel. So, and that takes some guts when you lose your mum. So I'd just like to say a special thank you to Sarah Boland, and if she would come out from the wings, please. So ladies and gents, again, unusual, something like this. I think we'll do a little reprise. What do you think? Would you like to do, would you like to hear One Day More once more? Okay, do you want to set yourselves up? No, we do One Day More, not Master of the House. Okay, set yourselves up for Master of the House, please. I don't know, for one day more. My apologies. You're the Master of the House at the party. Again, just to say what a talented group of young people we have here, and I take my hat off to all the parents in the audience tonight. They are a credit to you, and it is such an opportunity for us as the leaders of this group to put this group together and for them to energize us over weeks and weeks and weeks. Are we set? Okay. So you're going to take it from the top. Brian, are you okay with that? Okay. All right. Pat? Thank you. Ladies and gents, good night. Enjoy it. God bless.
One day more. Another day, another destiny. This never-ending road to Calvary. These men who seem to know my crime will surely come a second time. One day more.
I did not live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be miles away.
Seem to know my crime will surely come a second time. One day more.
I did not live until today. How can I live when we are parted?
One day more.
Tomorrow you'll be worlds away.
will be ready for these new boys. They will wet themselves in blood.
Catch him as they fall. Never know your luck when there's a free fall roll. Here a little dip, there a little touch. Most of them are gone, so they won't be smart.
One year to a new.
Lay down your load, unlace your boots, and rest from the road. This weighs a ton, travel's a curse, but here we strive to lighten your purse. Here the goose is cooked, here the fat is fried, and nothing's overlooked till I'm satisfied. Ha! Fill me on compare!
Food beyond belief!
Mix it in a mincer
and pretend it's beef. Kidney of a horse.
Liver of a cat.
Filling up the sausages with this and that. Residents of morning, welcome.
Bridal suite is occupied. Reasonable charges plus some new extras on the side.
There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Empty chairs at empty tables. Now my friends are dead and gone. Here they talked of revolution. Here it was they lit the flame. Here they sang about tomorrow, for tomorrow never came. From the table in the corner, they could see a world reborn, and they rose with voices ringing, and I can hear them now, the very song became the last communion on the lonely barricade at dawn. Oh, my friends, forgive me that I live and you are gone. There's a grief that can't be spoken. There's a pain goes on and on. Phantom faces in the window. Phantom shadows on the floor. Empty chairs at empty tables, where my friends will meet no more. Oh, my friends, don't ask.